The other issue is Troopergate, which is very much in the news today. The Associated Press is saying now there's going to be 13 subpoenas that come out, one of them to your husband, Todd. Do you welcome the investigation?
Absolutely. There's nothing to hide in this.